Hi, welcome to this question right here. So this is called the function notation. It's the input and the output stuff. So let's say we have a function right here. It says f of x equal to 6 minus 4x, right? So find the following. So what you just have to do is this. Recognizing that f of the x, in this case, we got f of the 3. So that means if I rewrite everything, it will be f of the 3. Let me just change the corner pin right here. And it's going to turn into 6 minus 4 times the 3. All you have to do is just place the x here, sorry, the 3, into the position of the x. And then you just do the rest of the math right here for yourself. So we got 6 minus 12, and we got ourselves a negative 6. And that's the first answer, okay? And of course, we got a very different examples, right? So what if it's a negative? Does it mean any difference? Of course it does. You're plugging in the negative 8. That's it. So we're using the same expression right here. So let's just rewrite it as f of negative 8. It actually means y. This whole thing here of the function of negative 8, it actually means y equals to. So we got 6 minus 4, and we put a negative 8 right in there. So you can actually change it into y, okay? So we got a negative 8 and negative 4. And remember, negative times negative is positive. Make sure you don't make those silly mistakes. So negative negative is positive. So we got 6 plus 32. And if you do the math, it gives you the 38. Okay? Let's try the very last one over here. So it's a fraction. Does it matter if it's a fraction? No, it doesn't. Because you're still going to plug it in. So I'm going to write down everything here. So it's a negative 2 over 5. And it's still equals to 6 minus 4. And the bracket, we're going to substitute the negative 2 over 5 into the bracket, okay? Now, it's going to give us the negative negative, gives you the positive. 4 times 2 is 8 over 5. So technically, that is your final answer, because you can just write it down as 6 plus 8 over 5. But let me see if I can just make it a little bit more simpler. I got 7.6. And if you don't like that, it's going to turn out to be 38 over 5, okay? And of course, if you change it in proper fraction, it will also be 7.3 over 5, okay? Let's rewrite that one more time. 7 and a 3 over 5 on the side, okay? So the different ways. So just be careful. The function notation is this. They give you the x. If they do that, great. Plug it into all the x variables, and you will just solve for it. Be careful of the signs. Thanks for watching.